Take a seat, Lewis. Sit down. You're Lewis Brown, yes? I know your brother. Marvin. He's a good poker player. But he's a thief. And he took from me. And now, I want it back.
Look, I don't know who took your money, but I'm sure
you're going to need to come with me, Lewis. Now.
Who is this?
I think we better leave the fine details out of this for now. Although, how can you forget taking the sum of $5 million from me earlier today?
Johnson, the plan is now £1 million. We're entering the final stage of the game.
I hate to displease you, but I'm not quite sure you're aware of the hit you're going to take tonight.
I never understood the facade of self-confidence, Mr. Brown. The disguise, which, once removed, reveals but a hollow shell. Weak. Scarred. Afraid.
Two players, Mr. Brown.
Check.
Check. Mr. Ramirez.
Fall in. $2.5 million.
All in. $2.5 million.
Raised by another $2.5 million.
Mr. Ramirez, do you call?
Cool.
Gentlemen, showdown, please.
Full house. Ace is full of eights.
Mr. Brown.
And seven clubs. Straight flush. Six to the pen. Mr. Brown wins.
The facade, Mr. Ramirez, is the illusion of the game you play. You win some, you lose some. Where is my brother?
This is a lot bigger than your brother, Mr. Brown. You don't know what you're dealing with here.
Clap away, son.